guest judge, world-renowned Roberta Montgomery, head baker at Flowers.
Yes, bakers, I am truly excited to taste your creations today. I love to really experience the food that I eat, really get its essence. So I'm very, very much looking forward to this.
I've made a blueberry pie with a brown sugar glaze and a graham cracker crust.
Not quite good, is it? It almost makes me want to show you the Hollywood street, the Hollywood sign. That's what I call it when I take a cannoli and write a dirty word on it and then shove my penis through. That's what I call it when you shove a hot pastry bag up my anus and just keep filling it.